So there's so much to talk about, I don't even know where to start. So I guess I'll start from the beginning. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee, and I've been a gaffer there for 5 or 6 years. I've worked on a lot of different features and music videos and things, and I guess it got to the point where people were asking me, did I ever want to be a DP or direct the photography of a movie? And I didn't really know how to answer that question. And I think I finally came to the idea that I wanted to make sure the first movie that I DP'd or was a cinematographer on was good. I mean, I'll gaff something that's bad all day long, you know, because it's fun to light, but I want to make sure that the first movie was good. And about a year ago, Dimitri called me up and said, hey man, do you want to make this movie? And I said, yeah, sure, do you want me to gaff it? And he said, no, I want you to shoot it. And I was like, okay, this is the movie. This is the one that I want to do, the first one. And I had no idea what I was getting into.
Ελληνικά, ρε μαλάκα, ελληνικά, λέμε!
Τα κρατήσαμε στο τελωνείο, λέει.
Το τελωνείο είναι νοημένο!
Το ταλαβέρι με το τελωνείο εσείς το κάνετε, όχι εμείς.
Ρε, τον δουλέψαν το μαλάκα, τον δουλέψαν, ρε, χάσαμε 20 χιλιάρικα εξαιτία σου, ρε μαλάκα!
Έπρεπε να πάρει τηλέφωνο?
Ρε, γάμισε το.
Πώς ηρέμησε.
Έπρεπε να πάρει τηλέφωνο?
Γάμισε το.
Σε ρωτάω, έπρεπε να πάρει τηλέφωνο?
Γάμισε το. Τι δεν ήξερε, γαμώ, τι παλάκια! Πάμε, τώρα ξέρει! Πονάει! Ξέρει, σε ρωτάω!
Έλα εδώ, γάμα. Κανόνισε να τα σπρώξει με του Αλβανού. Μου χρωστά 20 χιλιάρικα, μαλάκα από στάραβα.
Αντωνάκη.
Κανόνισε γιατί θα τη βρει εσύ. Μαλάκα. Ε, μαλάκα.
Making a movie where you don't know the language, you know, speaking to crew when you don't have a common language.
Balandeza. Balandeza.
Balandeza.
Is the stinger.
Say that wrong. Say Balandeza.
Balandeza. Balandeza.
Ναι.
Έβγαλε λιπαντικό
λογισμό. Δεν λες ρε μαλάκα, είσαι και το Ρουφιάνο μπροστά.
Θέλω να πω ότι έβγαλε τίποτα, ήταν πεντακάθαρο.
Who says the second one's better than the first?
Πηγαίνω.
Okay. Όχι, όχι, είπε να κάνουμε αυτόν τελικά.
Just his feet or his foot?
Just his feet.
No, let's do another. No, another.
Ο άνθρωπος απόψε παρέδωσε μαθήματα οδήγησης στην Αττικιώδη. Ήτανε σουμάχερ.
But I thought not knowing the language was going to be a really hard challenge, but I ended up learning on this movie that it doesn't really matter. It's about the emotion. Like you can shoot a scene without knowing what people are saying, because you can feel what they're saying.
Like always profile, like that.
Me!
Making of και μαλακίες.
Ναι. Είναι για το προσωπικό αρχείο το δικό μου και για αυτό περιμένουν να δει
ο... Το αρχείο θα το
βάλω αντί. Τι είναι, είναι κάτι.
It was also really fun to get to light how I wanted to light. I did a lot of things that other DPs that I worked for would have said, no, we can't do that, that's too crazy, or that color's too crazy. And this was just everything I wanted to do in one movie. Yeah, I don't know. I guess there's a stopping point there.
Push way back.
That's awesome.
Is it up all the way?
Yeah.
Andy, 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 don't do this.
Πάμε, Pedro. Έλα τώρα, χαμημένε! Γρήγορα, τελειώνει το πιο σωστό πιο γαμίσω.
So when I first read the screenplay, it came across as like a political thriller. There was a lot of action. It was about this young character who was, you know, basically seeking revenge for the death of his brother. But by the time we got to day 42, which is where we're at right now, the screenplay and the movie are completely different things. And I think it was interesting to watch it evolve and shave off the scenes and build onto the characters. And when we talked about the movie originally, we wanted it to be a movie that was international, that everybody in the world could see and enjoy. And as we started shooting it and talking more and more about the characters and the scenes and Athens in general, we realized that this is a Greek movie and we shouldn't worry about the international audience and just let this be a movie for the Greek people. And I'm really, really excited to see how everybody receives it, how the guy at the kiosk will go and watch it and enjoy it. And hopefully it'll do well and we can come back and keep making more and more movies. I mean, the crew here is amazing. Everyone's really, really talented and really skilled. And they do amazing things with very little. And I've just been blown away by everybody. Yeah.
That's nice, man.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Alright, got it.
Bravo.
Bravo! Woo!
Viva la liberation!
Okay, let's all powwow about this.
Okay.
Now, then we have you all together.